The slow movement of the Dvořák is one of the most beautiful in all the repertoire. It's really the heart of the piece, and it's Dvořák was so great at writing beautiful melodies and soulful melodies, and this one is a favorite of mine.